Also building a road at the same time that they were building this cemetery. And so all of that gravel and all of the dirt that was being blasted out of the hillside could be brought to this location.
Up over a dead body just to get to town. Yeah, welcome to Skagway, right? So Reverend Sinclair hired a teamster with a wagon. They picked up the body, brought it out here a few days after taking it to the morgue. They buried him 3 feet outside the cemetery boundary, but the Reverend did hold a funeral service. He opened the good book and read, "The way of the transgressor is hard." Amen.
Thank you. Thank you.